This is my first day working here with Bone Frog, and it is really awesome to be here. Guys, I cannot say enough great things about the company, the staff, and everyone that I've gotten to interact with so far, and that includes the racers. So thank you for being a part of making my first day great. And with it being the first day at a new event, that means I had to write a brand new speech, which I, you know, haven't had a chance to really memorize. So pardon me for the fact that I'm actually reading it as I do this. It will get better, I promise. All right, guys, here we go. Welcome to Bone Frog, the first and only multi-event obstacle race founded, designed, and staffed by United States Navy SEALs. In order to prepare you for the journey you're about to embark upon, I want to ask you a few simple questions, and the answer to all of them is the exact same. Get after it. Why are you here? Today is the day where you discover who you are and what you're made of. Today you catch but the smallest glimpse of the true strength that you hold. Today you learn that a Bone Frog race is designed to be tough, but you were made tougher. What are you gonna do?
Get after it!
This course was designed to challenge you, to test you, to break you, and to change you. You know the only easy day was yesterday, and you are here to persevere because you thrive on adversity. If knocked down, you will get back up every time because you are never out of the fight. What is your mission?
Get after it!
Now repeat after me. Hoo-yah!
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 Go!
to see you.
Yes, sir.
Almost done. Right on. Love you guys.
Good job.
Thanks.
No problem.
Thanks for all the encouragement.
Oh yeah,
love it.
It's over.
Like it.
So, it's all right.
Yeah.
Took a lot out of me, man.
Obstacle right next to the Hesco.